And in August of 1939, the Heinkel HE-178 rolled down the runway and lifted into the sky. The world was about to change. The first jet engine was in the air.